Hi guys, welcome to Faculty of Philosophy at Humboldt University. This is our institution, the Institution of Libraries and Information Science, and this is our room for PhD students. Actually, I'm here today because I had to go to the library and I had a very short time to talk to you, so I preferred to come here to be able to find the time for this video. And also, I'm coming here so often when I have to work or to study, and also I have to attend some kind of lectures or meetings, which I'm gonna do today. This evening I have a lecture to attend here, and I thought it would be a good idea to come here to read sometime, study sometime, and to have this video blog with you. This week I had also updated my books reading list. I already started to give back some of the books, and I sure brought another. Yeah, today I have to head to library. I had some books which has been expired, and I have to give them back. And I hope that I can find a place there to sit down, because I have like 2 hours before I have to attend a kind of lecture at our institution. And yeah, I suppose that it would be a good idea to go there and sit down, but it's not that easy to find a place at the library all the time. We will see. The good news is students are able to check out a good number of books, so you can just have them and study anywhere if you need these books. The most fascinating thing that I did this week is right now I'm ready for the doctoral meeting, which will be held at the first of next week. Actually, I wanted to cut and shrink my research question, and I get a very good ideas about that. I already have right now a smaller research question, which I think it would be searchable in some way. I think the next meeting is very important to me. I need to hear a lot of ideas from my colleagues and my supervisor about how to start gathering this data. And I think I'm gonna plan this gathering through the first semester of this year. And I may have some students to gather the data through them and make the interviews through. I think some of my friends also who are working right now as lecturers at the institution may help me with that. Dealing with the language, I think this is not a big deal, not a big problem, because most of higher education students are speaking English, and I can find a way to negotiate and to discuss the issues with them. This week also I had a meeting with a friend who gave me some knowledge and information about the system which I am willing to use in my research to gather the data and to analyze. Actually, it's fascinating because this software is very important for me, and it will save a lot of time, give me a lot of capabilities for analysis. And it's a benefit from the university, because the university have its license and I'm able to use it freely, and I am going to use that. One thing is, this program is MaxQDA that we use to store the data and the interview data inside it. Then we will be able to code this data and to analyze and get out some results, some information from this software. And this is different than the ways which I was dealt with before. It's normal statistical programs which you use kind of statistical tests, for example, and so on. But this program is dedicated for scientific research in social sciences and humanities, which means it's very coping with my research topic. It's very good to have colleagues here, because they are very helpful and they are tending to help you anytime you want a help. This is a very healthy working environment. Everybody here is trying to help each other, and my colleagues, I'm lucky to have them because they are trying to give me the knowledge which I'm missing, or try to make me adapt with a different scientific and academic lifestyle here. And this is a very good thing, that I think getting some knowledge and information from colleagues is a very important way of gaining knowledge. You may get a lot of knowledge from reading, from data analysis, from everything, but getting the data from a colleague and from a discussion, something, it's very important. It comes inside the point which you are asking for. You might find a very good shortcut to what you really need, and he gives you the experience, which is very important too. The experience of former students or persons who had passed through your way before, it's very important to you, to give you a push, to make you feel also confident that they already passed through the same degrees and the same steps. I think such community is okay, and I learned it since I came here. If I don't know something, I just ask and people would answer you. And sure, if somebody wants some help which you can give it to him, don't hesitate. Hi guys, good morning, and today we are free. Tomorrow we are free. That means that we finished our work 2 days earlier this week, and I'm happy because I was able to free these days. This is very important to us. We have some kind of cultural and religious fest, which is Al-Adha feast, and we were planning to make use of this 2 days and have fun. Me and my wife, I wanted just to make her feel at home, and we have some friends. We are planning to go outside and enjoy the last days of the summer and have some grilling. But first of all, we are going for prayers. We will pray for all of you, for the peace of the world, and wish to see you next week. See you.